Milk and Things, it's a convenience store, but it's a drive-through convenience. They sell basic daily needs and groceries. We're running a small business. There's a lot of challenges. Cash flow challenge is always there. And it's a seasonal business. Like summertime, we do better. Winter, it's a little slow. So when it's slow months, you know, you face a little cash flow business because the overhead remains the same. Needed money for working capital to have something, you know, as a slush fund. You don't know what emergency comes up. And that's exactly what happened. One of our freezers broke down. So I needed money for that. And I knew I had to upgrade some of the equipment. When I needed financing, I went to a traditional bank, but the paperwork was too much and I was not going to get the money when I needed it. Getting funding through United Capital Source, the process was very simple. They just needed a few documents, some bank statements, which we already have, no tax statements or anything like that. Them and I got the money within 72 hours. The extra funding from United Capital Source, I was able to upgrade the equipment, do some advertising, and grow my business. With the seasonal business, it's really important to have the money at the right time, and to know that United Capital Source is behind you really helps. I would definitely recommend United Capital Source to a small business, because they are very friendly, the process is simple, you get the money right away.